Kate, the community manager here at Animal Jam headquarters, hanging out in our den. Looks like we got a bunch of Rare Item Monday fans with the cool rare soccer ball. I'm loving that look. Hello, hello. They say, hey, Kate, hello. Yes, and we are. We're recording a new episode of Parade of Dens. And guys, it's all about direwolves. I know we're recording ahead of time because we're so excited. We're so excited. So we've been looking for some amazing wolf-themed dens or wolf lairs. And today we're going to visit the den of the Theguavamaster. Look at that alpha sword. Love it. We're going to add you as a buddy, the Theguavamaster. All right, let's go check out their den. Whoa, I'm loving this. Is this Greely's volcano? I'm not quite sure. I think it might be. Look, is this a wolf claw and a Greely? I love this. A Greely masterpiece. Very cool. Very appropriate with that phantom themed frame. Oh, these are very cute wolf masterpieces. Oh, that's Glow Cloud. I love it. That's a very mysterious wolf with maybe an eclipse in the background. Oh, scary portal. Nope, don't click that. Don't click that. Yes. It is very similar to Greely's hideout, but this is a smaller den. It's smaller, not the huge Greely's hideout that you would see that has all the different levels. This is very cool. What is this over here? It's like a shrine that we've got the cool mannequin. Oh, yes, quite the lair. I love this look. Very classic furniture for the very discerning wolf. What's up here at the top? Here. Oh, nice. This is very spooky. Oh, look at all those masterpiece tokens. Very cool. I love this den, the Theguavamaster. Nice job. Yes, masterpiece tokens. You can collect those. You can use them to make masterpieces as well as trade them. So they're a lot of fun. I love this den. Great job, the Theguavamaster. Great job. Yes, go over here. I'm loving the look. All right, so let's go. We got another den on our list. I'm going to check this out. And at first, when I first read this, I thought it was Avvkvvard, but it is not. It is awkward, awkward. That's an amazing look. I love it. Oh, wow. This is, again, another volcano den. This is set up similar to the Greely's den, of course. We've got the wolf theme here at the top, and it's very nature-esque. I love this. All right, let's go down here. You got some boom seeds in case you gotta fight some phantoms. And then, cross over the waterfall. Careful, careful. Get some boom seeds. Oh, there's a hole. Oh, wow. Christmas froggy. What an amazing wolf masterpiece. I love it. Looks like there's some hidden over here in the corner. Here's another one. Wow. And this one's by Awkward. That is very cool looking. I see some other hidden wolf masterpiece, like one over here, one behind the boom tree and that evergreen tree. Very cool. I love the masterpieces in this. Very great den. Good job, Awkward. All right. Next den. Wow. Wow. Look at that. Look with the magenta frying pan. Adam Weefor. There you go. Ooh, this is a Greely's den. This is Greely's den itself. Very cool. Oh, look at this masterpiece. That is a cool little wolf masterpiece. We've got Greely and sheep's clothing. Ooh, look at this cute little Greely kotchki. Oh, I love it. And we've got Greely fireworks. Careful not to fire in an enclosed space like that. It's a little dangerous. Very cool. Ooh, look at all the Greely statues. Oh, careful, careful. Oh, yes. This is obviously we've set off some sort of safety mechanism. That's okay. We'll be careful as we go up the stairs. Wow, is that a Mira's feather? Very cool. Where does this go? Oh boy. Wow, look at Call the Alphas books over here. And oh, careful. Not sure you're on fire a little bit there. Definitely there's a garage up in the corner and then overlooking. Oh, yes. Keep an eye out on that Phantom Fortress. This is an awesome den. I love it. Adam Weefor, that's a great den. A lot of the stuff I recognize from some of our different adventures. Oh, that TV is so cute. Very cool. And we've got a Zeos mask pillar. Whoa. Oh, yes, very much we, Adam Weefor. Wow, how have I not before now seen a wolf totem pole? That is very cool. Ooh, this is getting a little creepy down here. How is Greely not thawing a snow Greely in a lava room? Oh, hot, 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 careful. No, it's getting so hot in here. So hot in her. Gotta take my paws off. Ooh, this is cool. I love the phantom cake. Just can't remember the combination. All right, go right down this corner. Very cool, we got the star couch. Again, the unmeltable Greely snow statues in the middle of the lava room. Very cool. I love this. Great den. Oh, wow. This is from another one of the adventures. Guys, how cool is all this stuff? Yes, I love it. Very ancient furniture hanging out over here. I love it. Similar to the theme as you see in the ancient temple. It's a cool little table, and I love those lamps. Ooh, nice mannequin. Careful. There's a trap up here. Just run really fast. Oh, phew. Is this Parade of Dens? Yes, it's Parade of Dens. Oh, my. This balloon, phantom balloon figure. Very cool. Wow. And, oh, this is very much a lab theme. I love this little room here. Very cool. It's like your own phantom lab. Very appropriate for a Greely Den. Let's go up. What's up the stairs? Wow. There is such a great collection of all the different adventure stuffs and some really cool games. I love it. Let's see, is this a ladder? Go up the ladder. Wow. Nice mirror statue. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh boy. All that hard work going up those stairs. Oh. Okay, let's see. Maybe there's an exit. Maybe I'll just go back the way I came. 2 hours later. Phew, we found our way back. Found our way back, guys. Oh, that was an epic journey. I love this den. Adam Wee 4. It's great. Very nice. Very wolf theme. So excited. I'm really excited to see what everybody's gonna do with your dire wolf themed dens. Been anticipating the dire wolf coming out, so I hope you guys really enjoy that dire wolf. All right, our next user is Greelyspizza. Now, this is a side den from a previous episode of Parade of Dens. Love that look, by the way. If you saw, Phantom Warden has a mall, and this is one of the rooms from the mall den. Greelyspizza, we really loved it, so I just wanted to highlight this select area. This is the theme, one slice and wings, yes. Isn't that great? All these neon signs. Let's see, what do we got? Salad bar, game room, neon art, and the mall to the portal. There we go. Love it. Look at all these pizza boxes. We've got Greely over there flipping some pizzas in the corner. It's also a dance floor up there in the upper left. Let's see if we can add some toppings here. Some pepperoni, maybe some green peppers. Ah, yes, nice sign. And did we get onions on it? I think that's done. Let's just pull that one out and put in this one instead, because nothing like fresh pizza. Yes. Oh, these are cute with these booths. We've got the dance floor. Just help ourselves to a little slice of pie over here in the corner. Oh yeah. Getting down. Love pizza. Ooh, what's down here? All right. So, oh, wow. Cute statue. Oh my. It is the Greely's pool room. Yes, perfect. Let me just hit on her pocket. Boom. Trick shot. That's how we roll around here at Animal Jam headquarters. And eight ball for the win. Oh yeah. Look at that. I just totally ran the tables, guys. I totally ran the tables on everyone here. I'll be, oh, darts. Just a minute. Oh gosh. I am, how can I not hit a bullseye? Let me try the blue one again. Can I get a blue one? There we go. Oh. This is so frustrating. Put it in the center. Ah, oh, yes. Finally. Whew. Pool classes at 11, guys. Sign up. All right. Oh, is this the games and fun? Whoa, storage room. Yes, I think. This is where they store all the pizza. Whoa. No. Whew, again, I've been fooled again. That slide gets me every time. What's down here? This is where they grow all the fresh ingredients. Look at that. We've got the mushrooms. We've got some peppers, tomatoes, and a prison where we lock up all the buried ultra secret ingredients for Greelyspizza. Phantom tears, definitely. Special flavoring and spices. Oh, what is this? Look at, we can have a picnic down here. Oh, wow. Look at all this cool stuff. Oh, boy. Is this the vault where the cheese is kept? Don't worry about getting in the cheese. Oh, this is very cool. I love this. Greelyspizza. Yes. Always wash your hands before making another pie. Oh, this is very cute. Very cool masterpiece. Beta Gamma. I love it. A lot of work to make all these different masterpieces. I'll just grab a couple of these. Let's put the top one on the bottom. Gotta rotate those pizzas out, everyone. You don't want them to get old. All right. And we're back at the beginning. Let's have another extra pie slice to go. Yes. Yeah, so reserve seating by Fly Ace. Perfect. I'm gonna reserve this. Oh, look, we got a little waiter. That's so cute. I love it. Very cool. Greelyspizza den. I love it. All right, let's go in our next den. This is the den of Containz. Whoa, we just teleported through. This looks like a cute little den by Containz. It's very wolf themed. I love it with all the Greely statues. Very cool. What's down here? Ooh, this is cool.
Fire!
Yes, I love it. I love the ambiance. Very cool. All right, what's up in here? I'm trying to figure out what den this is. Is it like the little castle den? Not sure. I think it might be. Be quiet. I'm gonna sneak up. Ooh, I love it. Very cool. It is the castle den. I love this den. Good job, Containz. See, guys, you can do some really cool wolf-themed dens with some smaller dens. I love the nature theme that you got going on here. Hello. Ooh, this is so cool. I love the statue of Greely on top of all the phantoms. He looks very decidedly happy. I know it's hard to tell sometimes with Greely, but I'm just telling you right there, that look. No, don't stand on him. Well, anyways, behind the flamingo is the look. All right, so let's go quick. Kawaiikindpup. Oh, look at that. Cute with the Greely balloons and the Greely statues. This looks like maybe the Sir Gilbert den that's been done in Greely style. Very cool. We got, oh wow, look at, we got the Greely lanterns up here. Yes, very wolfish indeed. Very wolfish. Aww, look at, it's very cute. Someone said Parade of Dens Greely edition. Oh, it's the Parade of Dens Wolf edition because dire wolves are gonna come out. And probably when you're watching this, it is. Oh, there's another one of those cool totem poles. I love it. All right, let's go down here. Here, what's down here? Ooh, this looks very ominous. There's some cute little masterpieces. Kawaiikindpup. It is a very, very Greely themed. AJ Pinky Gem, that is very cute. All right, this is a really nice den. I love it. Oh, and look at all the pretty trees. Very cute, a wonderful place to sit in. Oh, there's phantoms! Ah, where did they come from? Oh, cool. Kylan 9. That's a nice Greely masterpiece. Check out up here in the corner. This is from one of the Adventures Greely with the sheep's clothing. Ooh, very mysterious with that phantom eyeball watching. Oh, I love that. Look, diamond gem. Yes, this is 100% HHQ Kawaiikindpup. Yes, they have solved the mystery of our outfit. Very good. Do I like snazzy shoes? Who doesn't like snazzy shoes? Pineheart 2. Love your look, by the way. All right, let's check out one more den. Oblivionfate. Oh, that's a very nice look. I like the deer. Deer is one of my favorite. Wow, look at all those phantoms around us. Okay. Ooh, this is very cool. Looks like an... Ooh, that's a nice wolf throne. I'm liking it. And that's a very cool look over here. Wolf with the Viking hat. I love it. My snazzy shoes. Yes. Top secret wolf meeting for the perfect lair. Ooh, what's this? This is very cute by Blululu. B-L-E-U-L-E-U-L-E-U. And I love the wolf with the frying pan. Very cute. Okay, so what's around the corner? I think this is the smaller volcano den instead of the big Greely. Ooh, yes. Oh, this is a nice effect. I like it. Oh, where did I go? Catdog4794's den. Wow, I've teleported into a den with amazing masterpieces of wolves and dogs. Very cool. Spoonius, I love that masterpiece. Let's go see what's upstairs. Those are cool. I didn't ask to be a vampire. That's an awesome masterpiece. Oh, I love it. Catdog4794 howling. He's howling at the universe. Very cool. That was so much fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was so great to see all those amazing wolf-themed dens. I hope you're having a lot of fun with the dire wolves, guys. And if you have an amazing den or you know of one, comment below. Let us know. We're always checking out cool dens. You never know, you may be on the next episode of Parade of Dens. Don't forget, any dens we highlight on Parade of Dens gets this cool epic den plaque. It was a ton of fun. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a great day. Bye-bye.